Good evening, everyone. Welcome. I'd like to thank you for coming tonight. We will get right to the music, but I did want to start by saying thank you. Thank you for coming and welcome. This is one of my favorite nights of the year. It is amazing music. It's amazing kids we get to work with. So thank you for joining and celebrating this awesome music, this awesome season, and these great musicians. So without further ado, the Benedictones will open with O Come Emmanuel, Veni, Veni, Emmanuel.
Thank you.
as we have some of our band students coming onto our stage, the next group to perform is the middle school chorus. And we're performing a piece, Hodie, with the text, Hodie, Christus Natus Des. Today, Christ is born. So it is in Latin. It's a very happy piece, and I say it to you because the boys can get off the hook. If I don't tell you what it means, then they don't have to sing it expressly. But if you know that it's happy, and you know it's today Christ is born, then the boys have to express and be happy and joyful and look at itself. Now you know.
Thank you. Good evening. Thanks for being here with us tonight. That was a funky spin on a classic Christmas carol, Angels We Have Heard on High. And you heard Nick O'Brien on the baritone saxophone, Daniel Brennan on the guitar, and Adi Seth on the alto saxophone. We're going to continue with three movements from the Charlie Brown Christmas music. The first is Linus and Lucy. The second is O Tannenbaum. You're going to hear a bunch of solos on that. You're going to hear from Aaron Wang on the alto saxophone, Alistair Eck on the trumpet, Nick O'Brien again on the barry, and Owen Quinn on the bass. And then we're going to finish with the great piece from that movie as well, titled Christmas Time Is Here.
Thank you. being here to celebrate music and the Christmas season. We have a few students not able to be with us for various reasons tonight. A lot of them are ill. However, I'm stepping in right now to accompany our young man here, Ryan, on this duet, I Saw Three Ships. That was our beginner band, and it's amazing how about 50% of them started performing with us and playing an instrument in September. And their growth is so evident, and it's really happy. It makes me very happy to hear them. We also have had our newest ensemble, our guitar ensemble as well earlier, and again, just happy to be making music tonight. I Saw Three Ships.
Our next song does bear some introduction. I came to know this song from a group called Straight No Chaser. It was a collegiate group that went on to do professional things and their tour all around, sing great, great music. They did the 12 Days After Christmas or 13 Days of Christmas, and it's hysterical. Check that out online, it's super fun. This one they made popular with Kristen Bell and the group, and it's called Text Me Merry Christmas. Very non-traditional, super, super fun. Hope you enjoy it.
Just the right emoji,
the one that makes me yellow.
just the tweets. Snap on Snapchat doesn't last. And voicemail that's from Christmas past. Text me Merry Christmas. Just send a selfie, send me two. If you do, I'll go with the mistletoe. Pretend my screen is you. Love you. Show me that you love me. Text XO to kiss and hug me. I'll be right here waiting for my pants to start vibrating. Baby, text me Merry Christmas. And I will text you too. This Christmas is the least that we can do.
Now we have the symphonic orchestra coming on, so we have a moment. It is such a great tradition, just maybe by shouts, that's fun. Is this your first time at a Del Mar Christmas concert, anybody? Okay, that wasn't a shout, but sure. How about if this is like your more than fifth time at a Del Mar Christmas concert? Hey, I love the sound of that. I know that's true, and it's awesome. This has become such a part of the Del Barton tradition, and I get calls or emails that say things like, oh, it wouldn't be Christmas if we didn't come to this concert. And there's some families that have had four or five boys pass through here, and they're just at the Christmas concert because the boys have been here that long. But some people come back time and time and time again and share with us. So whether you're a teacher at Del Barton, a student, a parent, an alumnus, I know we have all those groups joining us. So thank you, thank you, thank you for making this part of your Christmas tradition. It puts me in the Christmas spirit, and I'm so glad it puts you in the Christmas spirit as well. Later on tonight, we will have the chance to sing together at the end of the night. If you saw in the program, we'll sing We Wish You a Merry Christmas at the end. And we will have the chance to go outside. It's a lovely night. It's cold. We'll go outside and we'll do a carol sing outside of Old Main. I think that will be super fun, and there's hot chocolate out there. So join us for all of those things. We'll do one carol together, get us in the spirit, get us ramped up to go, and then hopefully you join us outdoors just for a little bit more Christmas cheer. Mr. Lyman, how am I doing in vamping? I got more time. I have no more material, but I have more time. Please let other people know. We do have a couple empty seats tonight. Like Mr. Lyman said, we have some sick folks, and I think that attributes to it. It was really cool to see the household 640, and when we have 625 tickets sold with some students around, that it's a great problem to have. And I like referring to all of you as problems, so that's good for a crowd. You're my problem. So thank you for being that problem, and each year, invite some other folks to come with you and to share in this. So I think we are ready for the symphonic orchestra. And if not, I'm going away.
Thank you.
This is our symphony orchestra. It's one of our newer ensembles as well. There's approximately 50 students here, string instruments, woodwind instruments, brass instruments, and percussion all combining for this evening. The first composition we are going to be playing is Tidings of Comfort and Joy, followed by the very famous Christmas Waltz. Please bear with us. Thank you.
Thank you.
to grow. When it seems the magic slipped away, we find it all again on Christmas Day. Believe in what your heart is saying. Hear the melody that's playing. There's no time to waste. There's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams the wings to fly. You have everything you need if you just believe. Trains race bluely to their journey.
One more selection to share for you from the Benedictones tonight. Silent Night seemed like a nice way to close the concert proper until you perform. So you'll hear Silent Night. the Alumni Association, some alumni down to join us in singing, to lead us in singing. I think I see some guys here on the side. We're lucky enough to have two alumni that have worked closely with me and some school administrators and arts faculty to elevate, to promote, to highlight, to celebrate the things we have going on here. So I'm really happy to work with PJ and Joe. I know we have some other alumni that are coming down. They're going to join us on stage. One of the things we do at each concert with the choir, when we perform, we do the alma mater. And it is super nice to have a group of alumni to join us. So they'll sing. We have some lyrics for them in case it's been a minute, that they can look at the lyrics. We're just going to do verse one. But join us center stage. We're going to kind of tune up and do that. You guys lend what voices you can, and then you can lead us in our carol sing. So join us over here. Come center stage, guys. Welcome the Del Barton Alumni Association.
JT.
All right.
JT. Yeah.
President Emeritus.
Nice.
All right, Kenny. All right,
Kenny.
Right,
Kenny.
Nice and loud. Supporting
you
to know
the
guys.
Vice President of the Alumni Association, and I am with
PJ Colello, class of 90. I'm just on the board.
As well as all the rest of our board members here. We're here for three reasons tonight, folks. Number one, to celebrate everything that's going on with these wonderful student performers here. I couldn't believe when Mr. Blazier said that we had orchestras here where folks hadn't even picked up instruments until this year. So can we please give everyone a tremendous round of applause? Second, I don't know if all of you noticed, but there are these beautiful banners hanging off of the Fine Arts Center this year, compliments of this gentleman right here. We at the Del Barton Alumni Association have started this year something we call DAA at the FAC. The Fine Arts Center has been around now for about 15 years, a little bit more. Back in the day when PJ and I performed, we did it over in Old Main. We didn't have seats like this. We didn't have a stage like this. We had a gallery. And wow, what a tremendous thing has happened here to see not only the facilities, but the talent of the students and brothers that we have here tonight. So we're going to be celebrating over the next few years a lot going on with the arts, Come February, the first night of the Drowsy Chaperone, we're going to be having an alumni cast party, a reunion, and then in the spring, I believe in May, we're also going to have an alumni panel in the arts, so stay tuned to see who will be participating in that. Finally, last thing, we are here to raise our voices in celebration of tradition and brotherhood, and I'm going to turn it over to PJ to speak a little bit about that.
Thanks, Joe. So we talked, Mr. Blazier talked about firsts and some of the firsts we see on stage. So tonight is going to be another first, and we're going to try and start a tradition, and that is the Christmas carol sing after the concert. So we're going to sing inside, then we're going to go outside, and we're going to wassail ourselves away and enjoy ourselves. And, you know, hopefully, guys, that you can say, as students, that you were here for the first time that we ever had the alumni carol sing after an event. And 30 years later, this will just seem like, oh, yeah, what are we doing? We're going to the Christmas concert, and then we're going outside for the alumni carol sing with your families. So I hope that's one of those firsts that we can make a 10th, a 20th, a 30th, and beyond down the line. So in that vein, I think we should get everybody on their feet. And we should be wishing each other a Merry Christmas, Mr. Blazier.
The system. Let's see. That'll work. It'll get us started in the right key.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas.
Bring us some figgy
pudding, now bring us some figgy pudding, now bring us some figgy pudding, and bring it right here.
We won't go until we get some,
we won't go until we get some, we won't go until we get some, so bring it right here.
We wish you a Merry Christmas,
we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Nicely done. So thank you on behalf of Del Barton and St. Mary's Abbey, the teachers, the administration, the monks. Have a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for joining us. Meet us outside to congratulate these musicians and join us outside for some hot chocolate and caroling. Merry Christmas, everyone.